want you something to admire, 'cause you shine on something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone
at ringside to judge our bout of 9/11 versus 9/11, we have three outstanding judges. Let's introduce them at this time. We have a 1969 Aussie Blue 9/11. And our next prestigious judge is a 1987 in that beautiful guard red, traditional red livery of the 9/11. This 1987 Turbo is the 930 variant, first brought out in 1975. This is a 1996 in polar silver. So a big hearty welcome and applause for our three judges. Thank you. Our competition this evening will be 9/11 versus 9/11. Into the ring first, our first competitor of the night. On my left, out of the blue corner, and trained at Porsche of Beechwood, wearing a graphite blue paint job with an official weight of 3,285 pounds, a perfect record of victories, a 0-260 time of 3.6 seconds. A full 2 seconds faster than the original Turbo. An outstanding record indeed. Needing no introduction, known the world over as the greatest 911 Cabriolet ever, the 2017 991 Cabriolet, 0-60 time of 3.8 seconds. And now, the officials are ready. Yes, the officials are ready. The fighters in the ring, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear them roar! Well, that was a rather quick bout. The judges have already turned in their cards. Having reviewed the cards from all three judges, each of the three judges have marked each of our competitors with a perfect 10-10. 10-10 and 10-10. So ladies and gentlemen, we must go for the tiebreaker, and the tiebreaker will be our honorary referee.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you, Rich. Let's hear it for the cars, come on. Like Rich said, my name is Phil Snyder. I'm the general manager at Porsche of Beechwood. It's an honor to have all of you here tonight. I appreciate everybody coming out and checking out the new cars. Before I judge the ballot tonight, I have a couple special guests out in the audience that I'd like to recognize. They're from the Paralyzed Veterans of America. We have Sharon Moster, accompanied by two of our nation's heroes and their lovely wives. Let's give them a round of applause. We not only will be introducing you to the new 991.2, but we also will be launching a raffle for a 2-year Boxster lease with all the profits going to the Paralyzed Veterans of America. Those tickets will be for sale. Just visit us at PorscheBeechwood.com and click on the link, and you can purchase a ticket right there. I would say that it's a tie, but I'd like to invite all of you up onto the stage, and you guys decide for yourselves.